huh? That I'm crazy, totally paranoid. None of this is new information.
Now you're gonna try to at least give him the benefit of the doubt. I give people the benefit of the doubt. I've given a lot of benefit to a lot of people.
There is so much pain, and I don't know how to not notice it. No, not me. It's them. It's everyone. It never stops.
I'm fine. Yeah, aside from the not sleeping, the jumpiness, the constant, overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen. It's not just a feeling, it's like it's a panic attack.